This is a retired ex-president! You should watch the show!